Hello guys, changing the IP address is very easy, but sometimes setting the wrong IP address may hamper the internet connection. So watch the video till the end so that you don't miss any important steps. To change the IP address, I need to determine the IP address which I am using. To do that, we need to go to the start button, then right click in it, then go to the run tab, and there I need to type cmd. A new window will pop up, and in the new window I need to write ipconfig, that is ipconfig, and hit the enter button, and there you will find the IP address which you are using. The first three part of the IP address is the network address, and the last part is the host address. We need to change this host part address. To do that, you need to go to the search button directly, and there you can type control panel, and there it is. Just click on the control panel, a new window will pop up, and then network and internet. Click on it, then network and sharing, and after that just click on the change adapter setting. Again a new window will pop up, and there you will find the internet connections which you are using. I am currently using the Wi-Fi router setting, so just right click in it and then go to the properties, and there you will find so many options. In the fourth option, that is TCP IP version 4, just double click in it, and again new window will pop up. Now we need to type the IP address manually over here. Just click on the second tab, and there it is. Now just type the IP address which you want to change. To change the IP address, just we are typing here 192.168, then 0, and leave it blank, then write the subnet mask. It will just click on it and it will automatically will be there. And finally the default gateway. Default gateway will be 198.168.0, and then finally 1. And the preferred DNS server will be the default gateway address. Just put it. And finally we need to put the host address here. Before doing that, we need to check which IP address is free. If you are using any single network, then put any number here except the default gateway number. And if you are using the public network, then you need to determine which IP address is free. To determine that, you may ping over here, or you may directly go to the router setting. In my case, I am going to the IP and MAC binding and ARP list, and there it is. You can see 100, 101, 102, 103 and 105. So 104 is unallocated. So I am using that IP address. So I am putting 104 over here, and then okay. And there it is. The internet connection will be there. It will be not lost. And if you use any allocated IP address, the internet connection will be terminated. Now to verify it, we need to again type the ipconfig command here, and there you can see it is converted into 104, and before it was 105, now the IP address is 104. So if this video is helpful, make sure you subscribe to our channel, hit the bell icon, and don't forget to share with your beloved people.